peripheral vascular disease, which is commonly known as poor circulation, has potentially very dangerous long-term complications. Today I'm going to describe the progression of symptoms of poor circulation. My name is Dr. Savage. I'm a family practice physician in Tampa. First, when you start to experience poor circulation, which is from obviously the arteries that flow to your extremities, you may notice that your hands and your feet are cold. You may notice that you have a little pale discoloration of the skin in your extremities. If someone were to inspect your blood vessels, do you notice that there's a decreased pulse there? That's because what normally would be a wide artery is becoming more constricted, and that's causing less blood to flow to the area, hence less warmth and less oxygen. And over time, that blood vessel constricts more and more. As that disease progresses, one would experience a further discoloration of the skin, a purplish type of discoloration. The nerves in the area will start to dysfunction, giving a sensation of pins and needles. And as that progresses even further, the nerves don't work at all, hence there will be no sensation at all. And when there's no blood flow at all, that extremity dies. And it's not possible to recover, whether it's a toe or an entire extremity. That's why if you think you might have peripheral vascular disease, see a medical professional right away and be evaluated for it. Because there are treatments that could slow the progress and somewhat reverse the progress. I hope this has been informative. I'm Dr. Savage. I wish you the best of health.